be a choice.
And the choice is simple. It's Mom.
It's your sister's mother, too. Where's Susan?
All this arguing isn't gonna help, Mom.
Well, David, if you're not gonna man up, I'll do it.
The last thing she needs is a broken-down kidney from her crackhead kid brother.
No, last thing my sister needs is her dickhead husband holding out on his kidneys.
Calling me a dickhead? I'm not the one who stole from his own family, just to score some smack.
Judge me all you want. At least I'm offering.
No, Ricky. There isn't a hospital that's going to accept a kidney from a drug abuser.
You're so high and mighty, Coach Stott. Why don't you tell your daughter the real reason why you won't go under the knife?
What's he talking about, Dad?
It's nothing, Mia.
Nothing. That's her name.
Whose name? What are you talking about, Uncle Ricky?
Look, your mother and I have been going through a rough patch for a while. Marriage is hard work. And your mother and I just weren't working anymore. But then she got sick, and I couldn't leave her like that. I've been seeing someone else.
While she lays in the hospital dying?
Your mom wasn't happy anymore either. This isn't one-sided. But I'm sticking with her until she's better.
Fucking someone else isn't sticking with her.
Why won't you just let me do it?
We've been through this before, Mia. You can't do it. You're too young.
But why can't we just tell them I'm 18?
It doesn't work that way. You know that.
Well, then who else is gonna do it? Susan's been putting her work first. You've been putting drugs first your whole life, and you're putting some stupid slut first.
Watch your mouth, young lady. Why did you do that?
Because we're not fucking done here.
Hello, doctor.